Angelina Jolie has reportedly pulled out of the latest Peter Pan reboot at the 11th hour. Set to start work on the film Come Away, a mashup of Peter Pan and Alice in Wonderland, Angelina Jolie remained in the UK, where she'd been filming the latest Maleficent installment the last few months. Now, it's been said the film, which also stars David Oyelowo, has been thrown into chaos after she reportedly told producers on Monday she would not be making the set. It comes amid rumors Angelina's divorce with Brad Pitt is turning sour, with the star's lawyer having to deny she was leaving the case. Everything was set to get underway this week, it has all been agreed for months. Now nobody is quite sure what is going on, a source told The Sun of Angelina's latest movie. She's an A-list star and a total pro, so everybody expected things to begin as planned, but the way she is talking suggests she won't now take the role at all. The top producers are hoping to persuade her to reconsider so they can get things moving, but there are also contingency plans being considered to keep things on track. Meanwhile, her divorce from Brad Pitt seems to be going south. According to TMZ, Ange filed documents that stated Pitt has not paid meaningful child support since they first separated almost 2 years ago. The informal arrangement agreed between the two, Jolie's lawyer states, has not been followed by Pitt. However, a source familiar with the situation tells Metro.co.uk that Brad fulfills his commitments. Jolie wants the judge in charge of their case to issue formal child support orders retroactively against him. However, a source updated TMZ with claims Brad has instead paid millions and more than their informal agreement included. Sheesh, this is messy. Angelina's spokesperson Mindy Nyby denied earlier claims that her lawyer Laura Wasser, who has been with her since filing for divorce, quit because the Maleficent actress was being hostile. In a statement released to Entertainment Tonight, she said, "I just spoke with Laura. The TMZ story is not true and she is not quitting now or in the future." The divorce proceedings are almost at the two-year mark, and according to a source, a major part of the delay is finding a custody agreement that works for both actors. A source told E! News, Brad and Angelina are not even close to settling their divorce. They are so hung up on dealing with the custody issues that they haven't even exchanged any financial documents yet, which is routine in divorces and one of the first steps people take in the filing process. Metro.co.uk contacted reps for comment. If you've got a story, video or pictures, get in touch with the Metro.co.uk entertainment team by emailing us celebtips@metro.co.uk, calling 020-3615-2145 or by visiting our Submit Stuff page, we'd love to hear from you. More, Angelina Jolie keen for quickie divorce amid claims Brad Pitt has not paid meaningful child support. More, Jennifer Aniston announces I'm not heartbroken as she destroys poor Jen Trope.